Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a circumcircle of a triangle ABC whose one side BC equal to 5 cm and angle ABC equal to 100 degree and another side AB equal to 4 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here a line of length 5 cm. Next, drawing here another line 4 cm. So this is 4 cm. And this one BC line and this is AB line. And this is 5 cm and this is 4 cm. Now first we have to draw here a line of length 5 cm here. And taking here point B and here C. So first we have to draw 100 degree on the point B. So taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here, drawing an arc here, and we have to cut here and cut here. So first we have to draw here 100 degree angle first, then we can draw the circumcircle. So first drawing here a 90 degree. Now taking the length with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, next taking distance from this to this and drawing an arc here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get 100 degree angle. So now checking whether it is 100 or not. So this is perfectly 100 degree angle. Okay, so this is 100 degree. Now taking the length 4 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass here and cut here. So this is A point. Now joining AC to get the triangle ABC. Next we have to bisect the line BC. So taking greater than half of BC and drawing an arc here and arc here with same length and putting the compass on the point B and cut here both the curve. First joining this bisector. Next we have to bisect the line AB. So taking greater than half of AB and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. So now joining this bisector. So both the bisector intersect at a point and this is taking O point. Now taking the length OA, OB and OC and drawing an arc through the point A, B and C, and this represent a circle. So this is a perfect picture. Now joining O and C, this is the radius of this circle. So now measuring the radius. So this is, so radius OC equal to 3.5 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video helpful to you, then please share it.